Well, here's another broadcast between me and Sean. Thanks for watching. No, I might just do it for now. Aye. Do you, I usually do it with someone. I've not got a clue. Why are you doing that? You're looking at some strange looks.
Level on points, the two rivals going into this game. All to play for. What a win would do for one of these sides here.
First half underway here. And keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. And here is the team news for Porto. Casillas starts in goal. Christian Teo starts with Varela on the flanks. Vincent Aboubakar is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with. And here's the shot. That's a brilliant.
Oh, the guy.
The goal for Douglas Costa. He's not hitting the tower, has he? But he's certainly hitting
the accuracy. Oh, mate. Oh, you look at that, but that is so easy. So Sean, stand up. If you hate me, stand up. If you hate me, stand up.
Varela. Gonna cross it.
So Nicole's not just the only one that does it to you. Okay.
That's very good link up play. A chance! Oh, a miss.
One, that'll be the setting this is. Don't know if it's a Monday.
That's a real cut off. Bayern Munich have scored.
I got one now. It's not my point on one. But the setting. Was it not?
Restarting at 2-0.
I know, no. But man, the two games I'm going to are the Falkirk one on the 30th and then the game on the 2nd of February, which is the Kilmarnock game. That'd be fun. Yeah, I don't know, but if I'm at the bit, it'll probably be behind the entry. Let that go along on the screen.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today.
I don't know where they're going. I don't know where the other wheelchair users are in the ground, but I know why why the spaces is behind the benches, usually.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Sean, you played both a little bit on the last game.
Over the touchline.
I'm on like, I'm like wondering what's happening here by being 3-0 up. I wasn't expecting to be 3-0 up at this point.
Throw for Porter.
I just touched that and tried to play it and it didn't even do it.
Yeah,
that made you into Kiyako straight away.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
That's another great save from my video section.
Now the shot. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Right. Had a bit of time and space. No, good position.
I put it at the corner. I thought I'd got a touch in it.
Vidal, a foul against him.
Ah, for what? I wasn't even expecting the ref to go. I don't really understand.
It was an easy save.
Why?
Because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
The shot's on!
An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted.
Let that be back here, but I need to get the strap in the ball again. It's not happening.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
The goalkeeper won't save me, there's no time to get the cut back. Maybe.
Got the ball back.
There we go. Put my foot back. Put my foot back in the ball. And I'm not sure.
The counter-attack there.
What
just stopped in the nick of time. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Robert Lewandowski. Iker Casillas gets the back pass here. The referee's given the free kick.
Hit here. Oh, yeah.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Oh, come on, man. Put a tackle in.
Shots on here. Well, that was a chance to get back.
Oh, you missed again.
Yeah, they need one of these to go in, Martin. I can't see that they're going to create too many more.
That's it. I miss it in the game.
Javi Alonso. Past his man there. Aboubakar. And now the counter-attack could be on. Müller. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. And it's going to be a minimum of... This is how they love to play on the break. Lewandowski. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. David Alaba. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. You will all want another look, I'm sure. And Lewandowski's
goal. I just don't know. Every time I try to hit a shoot button, I just don't forget the one. 4 shots, 3 in target, 3 goals, 50-50 possession. You've had 6 shots, 2 in target. That's it. I should have. Don't know. How did charge your back one? I thought you should do it, did you?
So we're going to see a double switch now.
All right.
Well, the losing team have now got a chance, really, to re-establish themselves in this game. I'm sure they got a bit of a telling off from their coach at halftime. Maybe something a bit stronger than that. Anyway, away we go. He's got his fist to it. Space to try and hit it now. Stop the game for the free kick.
I'm getting screwed up trying to get a pass. That's not an egg. Interrupted the progress, which was going to be at least a goal scoring opportunity. You have
and the referee says red.
Yeah, he had to make the move. He knew that his goalkeeper was stranded. It was a one-on-one situation, and he tried to avoid it.
I don't know. I don't even think it was a red, mate. To be honest.
Bayern Munich given the throw. Thomas Müller. Out for another throw. Casillas. Well, that's very good positional play. Oh, it's off the bar!
Oh, no way, I can't take the note.
Judged offside.
Well, you're lucky, man. That would have been four. That would have been game set and match. Look at that. Ah, like that's. I don't think it was offside. I think your right back was playing me on.
Thomas Müller. This could be a chance. And shoots! Terrific stop! So the corner about to be taken. Looking for support. Successful tackle. Marcano. Free kick against the Bayern.
I'll probably just do that to stop you picking them.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle.
That was a bit early. Have that.
And here's the shot. And that will
Thank
peter
you.
Out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. He might be through. An opening for Bayern Munich.
Have that.
And they managed to score here. And how about that for audacity? He walks the ball into the net.
Oh, the way they work that ball, they completely dominated the opposition defense.
Yes, they
do. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Away from that slide tackle. Here's a chance. On the post, very close indeed.
Oh, major defender, what game?
This is how they love to play on the break. It's a free kick. Red card for that challenge.
Oh, that game's getting nasty. It's another red. That game has been a nasty game. You can see that again.
For the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
That was a very... And, oh, that was a bad tackle as well. This game's really badly tempered. That's a little red. That's three for Sean, one for me. That's four for centre-half already. That's a change. This game's really untempered.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. That will be a free kick.
I know, which left in here? Oh, yellow.
A yellow card.
Players just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, did you turn? Did you flake, Peter? And then... What? Take it out. 5-0.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could
the defender have done anything different, Alan? I wish I could do something. Say you and Alan hit the game. More bravely, it might be better.
I don't think we expected this.
Such I'm just mad, mate. I'm not more talented. I'm just amazing at this game.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. David Alaba. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give away like that.
I've done one against Nana. You're not the first player I've done it against. I do it for fun when I can be bothered.
Shots on here. Very good stop here.
Well, the Bayern Munich keeper today has had one of those games that only come along every so often.
Are you sure? Don't underestimate me in that one.
By the keeper. Well, that's a good challenge.
Not at all.
And here's the cross.
He still missed that one. Yeah, you can hit it back in there, he's not that
side. We're going to play an extra 5 minutes of added time.
It's game over. Yeah. All I need to do is keep the ball.
He's tried that from long range. Shooting from distance. And it's very close to scoring, to be honest. The referee's kept on top of this
there
game.
We go.
He's given that foul here.
Another red referee.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Javi Alonso. Well, the whistle goes, and one team put out of its misery. The other
game
team
over. That was my foot. I put Palmer's in that game. 5-0. So. Ready to go again. The goal difference of 5 already. 1-1, drew 1. It's alright. I'm ready from there. Retired United. You should go. Has it? Has it? I don't know, it says waiting for opponent. Well, I'll wait for you to come back on. I'll just have a look at my all-time results. 18 titles. You've had 52 possession in my 48. I've scored 286 goals to your 94. And my all-time record is 54 wins, 5 draws, and only 12 losses. It's not bad. Did it, I? Nah, mine's just fine. I'm just waiting for you to come back in now. Now I'm gonna win again. Here, if I win again, that puts it at 7 points. with two games to go. And they know I've got a goal difference of 5. So if I win the next game, the only thing you can do is win the last game, which would draw the points, but I'd probably win by goal difference again. But I'm going to end the tie in this next game and put it beyond all doubt. Between this game and the next game, and that'll be it, all over. Because all I need is a win and a draw, that'll give me 8 points, and that'll put you out of reach. Because the best you can get is 9 points in us, so which would give you 10, but you'd need to win the next 3 on the bounce. And I'm not going to do that. I know that for a fact, you're not going to do that, so. Go who you want, I'm going to beat you. Play Black and White, I ain't gonna shut. Is that who he's with, eh? When did he go there? Did he, eh? Yeah, this one. This is me going for my 19th title. I never will. Oh. Here we go. West to 19 titles in a row. Sean's not won yet. That's a shame.
So Alan, 4-4-2. Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts.
And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Another good save by Neuer. That's all right. And the keeper can probably save it now out of the bag.
Trying to catch the keeper off guard there by going for goal.
Jurgensen able to make a good interception. Yeah. And who do you know
this? Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Now the shot!
Blocked here by Lahm.
Cool for you.
He can hit it here. In the clear, really. And in Alan to finish it off, but he just couldn't manage it. Well, I thought they'd done everything there. They really did cut a pass through the opposition on that counter.
Isn't
it well, I think they might be kicking themselves
out
of this.
Vida.
Bayern Munich with plenty of backers to get the victory today.
That's absolutely.
It's the judgment and the win by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Now, Jurgensen. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Possession change once more.
Sean's been a bit hard with
the
time.
This attack, yeah, been a menace to it.
Can you put it at the defense like that, Sean?
Could be a booking here. It's a gap that's got to be plugged here, Alan.
Oh, red card. Red card. Yeah. It's all over. Already.
It's actually harder for the team
got
the to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
Next time. Rookie.
What a good effort that
okay,
was.
Okay, front of him.
First time, he smashed through it to find the left-hand side of the goal.
And you're going to hit the truck.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's a good. And the referee says that's a free kick. Delaney.
Right.
David Alaba.
Well, just for the sake of it.
Good skill, he's made the defender look a bit awkward there. That's good support. Müller, great stop. He's got his shot off now. Offside here, Arjen Robin.
Offside.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. David Alaba. It takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Jürgensen. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Jürgensen. Well, here comes the counter charge now from them.
No.
Jerome Boateng. Could get his cross in now. Defender blocks the cross. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Goes for goal with the header. Off target. Just wonder what's going to happen here for Bayern, whether there'll be some changes at half-time. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. On the attack here. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Here's a replay again of the goal. Possession with that header. Müller. The shot's up. And it's in.
Don't get out. Don't get out. Who's already down? Take that. Take that goal. Let me watch that again and again and again. Look at that one.
Oh.
Take it out.
It is level. Both sides have scored.
Oh, no, I don't think so. Right, it's time to wrap this tape up, man, and get this gun. And then Sean can park his double deck.
Arjen Robin. Well, could be a booking here. Well, this is going to be difficult for them, Alan, isn't it? They're already in trouble with the referee. And now they've got another yellow card here, which increases the pressure on this particular player.
Yeah, I mean, discipline-wise, they've not been at the best. Making life really...
A chance! It's come off space for the shot. Take the chance.
Oh, you know.
Blown for half time at 1-1.
I don't know how you missed that one, but you missed. It's a shame.
The referee has blown and the
you missed it.
Is now in progress. Lewandowski. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that.
Thank you, Sean.
Delaney.
I know we missed it for this one. Mado.
Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. And here's the shot. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square.
No, yeah.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, for them in the first half?
Well, really good late equalising goal. Oh. And that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Going to be a corner.
Oh, well done. You should know how to do something, mate.
Jürgensen. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Can you defend that?
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Jürgensen,
and a goal!
Okay.
And what a finish it was.
Okay, go.
First time, side foot, didn't need to whack it.
And we restart the game. 2-1. Toro Vida. Of time. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. But already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul. Just watching the referee, and half went for the pocket and the card, but he's just given the player another chance. Fortunate for him, the player.
Yeah, and he looked at his face, his body language after he'd made the challenge. I think he thought he was heading for an early bath.
Kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. And it's a shot at goal from the free kick. Couldn't keep it down. Headed down to a teammate.
Yeah.
That's very comfortable for the keeper here. The referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. Müller tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
That will be a free kick.
Well done, eh?
David Alaba. Xabi Alonso. Great touch on the ball. It's a quick break. Jürgensen, he's kept it out. Taken from them, they've lost it now. Gonna try it. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. That's a good challenge. Arturo Vida. What a slight tackle. Robin, it's a goal on that level.
Oh yeah.
I don't think the scorer will ever have thought that he was going to get a goal quite like this.
I like it.
Couldn't really believe his luck.
No, and the keeper's going to get some stick in that dressing room afterwards because, well, where on earth was he?
Easy on the eye.
Sent up in the back, the comeback, and he'll do the business.
And he could get away here.
Witness.
Well, they've hammered home their advantage here.
That's good call, good call.
Now they've got the goal, but that superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they
played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide.
And that's not me going all out. I could go out, you know, and decide to destroy, but I might just sit on it.
I don't know if that was a miss hit. He might tell us afterwards, but the end result is what matters. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time.
There we go.
Given the free kick, the game's not over yet.
Is that red?
That's only going to make it worse.
Yes, it is.
Sent off in this position. It's desperate, really. It is. They put in an awful lot of effort over the course of this game, but it looks like it's going to all come to nothing. Philip Lahm played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Referee's blown for the free kick. Here's
that's
a chance,
a
maybe.
Pass.
Late on. It's a good position for the free kick.
He's running to the roof.
Oh, yellow card out.
And the roof gets in yellow.
To get an equaliser. Müller. Might be a free kick for Bayern Munich. We make no apologies for having another look at that goal, because it looks to me as though it's going to be the match winner.
What other goal in that game? Sorry, I've now got a goal difference of 6. And I only need a point, I think, to win. Yep, a point to win. And Sean needs to win the next 2 and beat the goal difference of 6. We'll see. Can Sean do it? Is it possible? Where's he going? Oh, there we go. Oh, he's undecided. Oh, he's taking forever to pick his team. Who the hell's he went? Who? Is that one Ronaldinho, is it? Is that the Brazilian league, eh? Alright, I missed the road. I'm going Bayern Munich again. What tap are you going on? Probably that, and wait. Right, I'll go back then, right? And it'll no clash. Ah, you've not done the squad updates, but... You've not done the most recent squad updates so far. We'll start off with that. We'll see how we go. I might go to plan A, B, C, and D, and F, and G, and H, and I, K, L, M, N, O, P. If I need to. But maybe no.
All they need is a draw to...
But I might just go to plan, fuck it.
Positively.
Go attack.
For the win.
No, I think if they do just try and get the draw, that might backfire on them. They've got to be positive out there.
Line up for the home side. I've been watching them train this week. They've been polishing up the diamond in midfield in a 4-4-2 formation.
Yeah, and the man at the forward point of that diamond, Martin, behind the two strikers, he's important. He can make things happen.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Just a case.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Oh, he's got to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. I should be calling him the snapper. Because that's what he does. He snaps your player if he doesn't get his own way.
Arjen Robben was a very talented young player, but as he's he's come into the, if not unstoppable, very hard to stop category.
When you ever done a fair tackle in your life?
Injuries when he was at Chelsea, particularly, but the way he's developed physically.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full
stretch. Oh, you're so lucky.
Corner kick given. It's a headed effort at goal. Super stop by the goalkeeper.
Oh, your keeper had to do something.
Ooh, a bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Arturo Vidal. Thomas Müller.
And shoots!
Excellent blocking there.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
And Sean's trying to take the pressure off his defense. But it's coming back like a bad smell. Make sure.
He's got his shot off now. Very good stop here. Corner given.
Corner.
He's got his fist to it.
Oh, shoot.
Space for the shot.
Save up the lead.
Sean.
It's not just you. It could be an accident. I could do it too. Sean's thinking, how the fuck did I beat John? That's so.
Cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
No, you don't.
The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who would be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
I don't know.
It's the referee going to do here. It's a free kick, too.
A bad tackle again.
Javi Martinez.
Oh, first time.
Oh, boom. This is the moment that will win the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
He does have that feel about it, doesn't he? And what a goal it was. A goal for Vidal. And talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
What? Oh, good shot. Too much. Bang to it. Nine. Are you ready?
Has opened the scoring.
Nine. Never slipped down. Where do I?
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Cross is blocked here. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Where is that? What? Scored.
Robert Lewandowski.
Yeah, that's
free kick given. Making it even more difficult for themselves.
Trying to get a left field
there. Now a player sent off.
There's an air of desperation about that challenge. Silly.
Again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Jerome Boateng. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. David Alaba. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. It's a good block by the defender. It'll be a corner. That's gone really a long, long way. He's kicked it far too hard, the corner, and it's out for a throw. Ian Robin. Oh. The ref blows for the free kick. Quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. Keeping the move going. Oh, he's through. And here's the shot. Well, there was the opportunity.
He stole me. Oh, you stole me.
You stole me.
You stole me. You stole me. You stole me. And all you can do. It's last the game, Kurt.
Lead here.
As you know,
much longer left in the first half.
Yeah, no, be,
strong second half from them. They're good at that.
Yeah, I got
hand, played well enough to suggest that that's necessary a formality.
Yeah, you know,
well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
No. Because I can do that. And I can do this. And this.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited.
And
by
it's a free kick. Ha 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 ha. Get it right up here.
And it's the free kick now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Ooh, Sean Justice. Making buttons. I would make it past me.
Jostle the opponent off his stride. Put it in well.
And you missed everything. And they've gone. I've only had 7 shots, 6 on target. And still, I'm beating you. You've only had 2. One on target. Let me just keep it at that formation.
We're leading
just
at the break.
Where I need to go.
See how they do now in the second half.
Because this is going to be an easy game.
To score! Well, they got away with it in the end. Just wide of the target. Robert.
Oh, I don't know.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball. Goes for goal with the header. Good jump. And the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
He missed the ball. The keeper doesn't know what to do.
Alan, some thoughts from you on Arturo Vidal in the first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
Can you just sit on this one?
He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
He might be through. The shot's off. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Pretty straightforward save at the end. A good try from distance. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
I don't know.
This could be a chance.
And defensive.
Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
What's going to happen?
That's quite an amazing decision by the referee. He obviously hasn't seen it as a foul.
The referee is being
punished unnecessarily, but I think the referee might be.
Ah, oh, shit, I don't.
He's in the wrong there.
I don't think I should let you win at all.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save.
Because I'm not gonna let you win.
He's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Because I'm more superior than you. I'm so much better than you.
He's gone too early, he's offside.
That we want to watch over and over again.
That will help ease the pressure. And it's Robert.
Touch up.
This could be it.
Right, touch up.
He's got his shot off now, and he's putting it in for the goal. Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
Oh, lovely, lovely. Oh, David's going to hear that. Oh, Sean's trying a quick counter attack. Sorry. I haven't covered.
There goes the cross.
Yep, I haven't covered.
That's a free kick.
Is that red?
For the team that's trailing because they've lost a player sent off.
You can understand they were just trying to do everything possible to get back into it here, but that's not going to help, is
it?
It's
going to be hard for them to win this game. That is impossible now. Oh,
too early, offside. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Can they turn it in despite the goalkeeper's save? How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Supported there as he can head it on. And shoots! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
A big game today with 3 points needed to get the title. They've made it a formality. It's been fantastic.
Oh, they've looked like champions from start to finish. Worthy champions.
Ball back with Bayern Munich. It's certainly a foul. Is it going to be a second yellow?
Bye, guys. Another one bench this. Another one bench this. Another one bench this. Oh, well, the referee can't help me with
you. Well, he's dying. It's a reckless one.
Oh.
David Alaba.
This think is how somebody needs a guy on his friend.
Watching their attack, energy and their approach play and solid defending. It's been a recipe that's been too good for your position in this game.
Got another red.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Hefty helping of added time here. 5 minutes of it. Manuel Neuer. Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said
you
come with your feet.
Manuel Neuer. Manuel Neuer.
Now Robin. Well, the referee has brought
it's
it to all here.
And that has been won on 19 title.
Well, they've done it.
In
they've
a row.
Won it. A victory 19-0. Here today.
and Kate
really
Reeves.
Hard to be in this position now, just reflecting on what they've achieved.
Yeah,
the trophy. It is. Isn't it? Just looking at their faces, seeing the joy and the satisfaction after a lot of hard work, as you say, Martin.
21, 21,
I think they deservedly did.
Right, cool, mate. We'll speak to you tomorrow, mate. Thanks for everybody that watched the broadcast. For me and Sean, good night. Thanks. And here's a proof of me winning my 19th title. Just so you can all see it on the broadcast. There you go. 19 titles to 0. Sean's had more possession, but I've had more goals. I've nearly scored 300 goals. I'm only 9 away from it. And Sean's only scored 96. My all-time record is 56 wins, 5 draws, 12 losses. So, that speaks for itself. And there's my last couple of results against Sean, my last 4 results against Sean. Drew 1 each, 1-5-0, 1-3-2, 1-2-0, and take my 19th title. Thanks to everybody that watched this video. Please subscribe and leave comments and likes. Thank you.